We're also getting smart and tough on trade. I've been talking about this for a long time. It's one of the reasons I'm here, one of the reasons I'm president. We are renegotiating the disastrous trade agreements of NAFTA, of South Korea, of so many others. We are making great deals. We're going to hopefully keep NAFTA, but there's a chance we won't. And that's okay. That's okay. How many factories have left for Mexico? How many factories? So we right now have a trade deficit with Mexico of $71 billion, and that doesn't include all the drugs that pour in over the border because we don't have a wall, etc. Okay? $71 billion. $71 billion. So we have, think of it, we have a trade deficit with Mexico of $71 billion. We have a pretty good trade deficit with Canada. They were saying we have a surplus with Canada. I said, no, and I like the Prime Minister very much, Prime Minister Trudeau. Nice guy, good guy. No, I like him. But we had a meeting. He said, no, no, you have a trade surplus. I said, no, we don't. He said, no, no, you have a trade surplus. I said, Mr. Prime Minister, we do not. He said, how do you know? I said, because we don't have a surplus with anybody. We have the worst deals. He said, I'm telling you that Canada has a deficit with the United States. I told my people, in front of a lot of people, I said, go out and check. And he was right. Except he forgot two categories: lumber, timber, and energy. Other than that, he was right. When you add them all together, we actually have a $17 billion deficit with Canada, right? So he forgot a couple of categories that he didn't want to mention.